Hello.
Welcome to All Essays. Reach your academic heights. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through the structure of the United Nations essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at All Essays. The link is in the description. The structure of the United Nations is based around its charter. The Charter of the UN defines six main organs of the New World Body, each with specific tasks and functions. The six main organs are the General Assembly, the Security Council, the Trusteeship Council, the Economic and Social Council, International Court of Justice and the Secretariat. The General Assembly has the right to discuss, debate, and make recommendations on a range of subjects pertaining to international peace and security, including human rights, international law, and peaceful arbitration between disputing nations. General Assembly is the only part of the United Nations that represents 193 Albanian Lex member states, each of which has one vote. Votes taken on important issues require a two-thirds majority of member states. The General Assembly may elect the non-permanent members of the Security Council and other bodies such as the Human Rights Council. Also, it considers reports from the other four organs of the United Nations, assesses the financial situations of member states, and approves the UN budget. The Security Council has primary responsibility for the maintenance of international peace and security. It can recommend the use of a blockade or other financial impositions for any nation that is deemed as breaking international law. If these do not work, then the Security Council can call on the United Nations to use military force to enforce its will. The Security Council is made up of 15 member states, consisting of 5 permanent members and 10 non-permanent members. The permanent 5 are China, France, Russia, the United Kingdom, and the United States. The remaining Security Council members are elected by the General Assembly for 2-year terms. Each member of the Security Council is given one vote and the votes of 9 members are needed for action to be taken. All 5 permanent members have to agree with the course of action, which is called the veto power. The main task of the Economic and Social Council is to promote and improve the economic and social well-being of those living in the member states. This council deals with human rights and seeks to develop a greater understanding of cultures throughout the world. It basically covers the health, education, economic, social and cultural issues and the promotion of the position of women in the world. Economic and Social Council also consults with non-governmental organizations, NGOs, thereby maintaining a vital link between the United Nations and civil society. Economic and Social Council consists of 54 members elected by the General Assembly, one-third retiring after every 3 years. Retiring members are eligible for immediate re-election. All decisions of the Council are taken by a majority of those present and voting. The International Court of Justice, ICJ, is the main judicial organ of the United Nations. The Court's role is to settle, in accordance with international law, legal disputes submitted by states and give advisory opinions on legal questions referred by authorized United Nations organs and specialized agencies. The International Court of Justice is composed of 15 judges, who are elected for terms of office of 9 years by the General Assembly and the Security Council. It may not include more than one judge of any nationality. The members of the court do not represent their governments but are independent magistrates. All members of the United Nations have to agree to abide by the decisions of the ICJ. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about the structure of the United Nations essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at All Essays for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.